things for you. So first, we're going to introduce ourselves. This is discussion number one. Discussion number one, our first video. So start from me. My name is Nur Sakina, 183160.
Okay, my name is Muhammad Khairil. My maintenance number is 184327.
Hi, my name is Anishu Adha. My maintenance number is 188825.
Daniel Hazel Azri. Maintenance number 181866.
My name is Lim Kai Lun. My maintenance number is 182590.
My name is Harun Hakimi Al Basri. My maintenance number is
184684. Okay, my name is Muhammad Uzay. My meeting number is 183284. Okay, my name is Muhammad Uzay. My meeting number 183284. Okay, so in this discussion, we need to talk about, we need to give a name. And then discuss about four sections that we need to have in our news. So, let's start our discussion now.
So, what's your opinion?
What's your opinion? What section that we need to discuss?
What kind of section?
What?
Well, I think we need to discuss about our name first.
Name.
Okay. We have name. Delicious.
Name for the news.
Yes.
For example, we have Berita Harian.
New Straits Times.
I would like to suggest Harakah.
Okay.
Harakah
wadah fikirkan.
So anyone?
For us,
we need to create a new one.
Oh, a new one.
Not a copyright one.
How about you guys?
What do you think? Me? Oh, okay. So I'm still thinking. Maybe we can choose the main focus of our content presenter next time. Because we have to have the content and then we decide the theme.
Maybe you can, like, four.
I will choose about health. Because every day we need to take care of our health, right?
Yes.
So we should mention about the health.
Then I will take education.
As for me, I'd like to suggest politics.
Politics, like politics.
It seems like it suits with the title of the
Norwegian.
Yeah. Free to speak, request or
freedom, freedom of speech.
Reading campus or mission?
Both.
But
I would like to focus more on nation.
More connected with the regions. So I think technology will be one of the really a good position in that, because technology is quite related with our. Share info from lecturer what we learn in class.
But sometimes we need to know
the outside of the world. Flat. Something like that. Yeah. What do we agree? Yes,
maybe about a topic.
Okay. You should. Something like that. Something like United States versus South Korea. North Korea.
King Bears and Food. So we have
How many?
Water, health,
I'm gonna
speak what we have.
So we have entertainment, sport,
education,
politics, international, technology.
Also,
seven. So from seven, what?
Sport.
Sport.
I think sport cannot miss sport.
I have idea.
Yeah.
How about one section is like for free for everything? Like if this week you want to include politics, then you can include politics, you can help, or anything that we, I can choose.
Like gender discussion.
Yeah, gender discussion.
Trending lah.
Something like
like the latest news.
The hottest news.
The hottest news.
I'm enough with delegation.
No, I was thinking, you know what, they went to South, they're having like...
Oh, fair.
Yeah.
Fair.
No, not a fair.
Fair.
You even go there.
To see,
you
even go
there.
Fair.
I used to
organize
it.
You can include technology into the education
So why don't you consider the politics?
Politics is
your idea.
Yeah, my idea. I want to hear more of you.
So politics is important because first, right now we need to know our current situation in our country. How's the politics run as in our democracy? So I think we already on our age of being reported. So we need to have enough information from our own perspective, what we should vote and why we should vote.
When we talk about politics, I have ideal confusion. If you what you mean by politics is discussing about the policy or discuss about the party. Yeah, the party, but
party
they are,
party yeah.
So, like the maybe they discuss about the quality, maybe say talk about the direction in Slovenia, or you talk about the policy, like the no smoking policy.
I think we should focus more on our, not on the party, but on the
student
on behalf of the citizen and policy, the government right now. Because we need to know what is right and what is wrong. So
yeah,
we discuss not to choose what party that we should vote, but what are the value that we should vote for the government. But it's okay. So then we have
three.
So one
sport,
education, plus and general.
Right?
How about the education knowledge?
Right. And then the fourth section that we chose is sport.